Hello guys, welcome back. Another Geek Band and Antutu shootout. Auto. I will be playing more game after this. Poco F1, Redmi Note 8, Redmi Note 8 Pro, Mi 10, and Redmi Note 9S. Screen size 6.1, 6.3, 6.5, 6.67. Same also, 6.67. Why there's a tap line here. This is the CPU performance. The screen size arrangement from smaller to bigger, the biggest, second biggest, third, fourth, and fifth. The smallest body size are Poco F1, followed up by Redmi Note 8. In the middle, the size but it's all still very big, I think. Compared to LG V30 6-inch phone. It's a bit smaller, but the screen size are bigger. So Mi 10 ahead, SD845, SD665 on the Note 8, MTK G90T, SD865, SD720G on the 9S. First, second Poco, third non-9S, and fourth Note 8 Pro, and the last one Note 8. Three mid-range, two flagship. Already finished first. 910-2305. Single core 910, multi core 3305. After this, we test Antutu. Who's the fastest between these two? 9S and Poco F1. I think the 9S or single core better than Poco F1, but multi-core Poco is better. Two two eight two the multi core. The standard Poco are around 1.5 or 1.6 the multi core. This is a custom ROM. Everything custom on Poco. Also on the net is custom ROM. Everything custom also. 571. You see the single core 9S is better. But the multi-core Poco is better. The Redmi Note 8 Pro was 492 1630. If you compare to the 9S, 9S much better. Warmer color, but on my eye this one more whiter on the phone screen, more reddish. Come on, Redmi Note 8, the youngest brother of the Xiaomi family. In a few days, my Realme C3 will arrive. I will review that unit and compare it with maybe Note 8. The performance 665 compared to the G70. Okay, and 312 1372, not bad the performance. Okay, and 22. This is the previous AnTuTu score. I test it. On 70 to 86 to 80, the graphic are better than 9S. Okay, this one start. First, second, third, fourth and last one. Which one will finish first? Start first, second, and second, third. You see the smoothness of the 3D, the rendering. See? No frame skip, this one still got skipping the frame. Poco a bit smooth. See this one? A bit blur. The screen quality sure maintain AMOLED. The second one, I think Note 8 Pro. Third, 9S, and the last one, Note 8. See, SD865 sure faster, Poco. Wow, that almost these two, neck to neck. Okay. and Redmi Note 9S beat Redmi Note 8 Pro? We will see. I will overclock the 9S in the future, try to get it to maybe 300,000 on the score. The Mi 10 still stock, all rooted, root, custom ROM Poco and 9S. Stock and IUI, these two, Android 9, Android 10 on Redmi Note 8 Pro. How come the 9S faster than the 8 Pro? See how smooth the screen, no flickering. Already testing the memory, 9S. Skipping the 3D, the GPU, the CPU test, not 9S. After this, we see the temperature. The bottom here, the temperature of the device during the testing. See how come the 9S faster? Something wrong with it because it's skipping the 3D test. Wow, Poco. Wow, this 3. See? 9S,9S is cheating. It's not cheating. Wow, 62, how fast it compared to Poco. Just now almost the same, 52. Can it catch up with the Note 9S, CP678? Sure, it will overtake the 9S 6878 70 80. The memory test, this one is the UX read and write the storage, EFS 3.0, UFS 2.1, 2.0, 2.1, the storage type, 26, 28, will it overtake 9S, 70, wow, Poco and Note 8 Pro. Who's first? I think the storage Note 8 Pro better, or Poco better, faster. This is read and write speed. Wow, now come 9S, impressive. Slowing down, this one. The read and write speed there, it's stuck. Something wrong with this Mi 10. That is 6. Mi 10 almost catch up with the Note 9S. And then Poco. Wow, it's too slowing down. And Redmi Note 8. Wow. 92, 96. 9S almost done. This is a long video, you can skip the at the end of the video for the result. Ooh, 9S finished first. JPEG recording. Two by three drop. The first test to add 2 or 6. Temperature from 38 to 40 degrees, 2 degrees different, 38, 40. Which one get the highest temperature? I think Poco and Note 8 Pro, because this one the thermal file already removed. Poco and Note 8 Pro, the thermal file removed. 3 still there. 99, normally it get 100 plus 1000. First test better. See, the device may be rooted. Drop from 580 to 579, more or less. Temperature 37 to 43, 38 to 40. This one the coldest. Okay. Maintain 284 from 286. Just drop a bit. This one drop 30,000 drop. This is the average score from 39 to 45, 43, 45, 46, 43.7, 45.8, 44, 46. Faster than Poco. T57 Poco. Temperature from 40 to 47, 7 degrees different. 39 to 46, 41 to 44. Not bad. This is the average score for this three, this one, except Poco. Number 3, here Mi 10 number 3. Wow. 9S, Realme 6 Pro. It's around, where is it? It's not directly 25 something. Yeah. 59 Note 8 Pro 2 8 3 8 6 48 ranking 59 3 and Poco F1 ranking 39, not bad on Poco, 2 year old plus. $170. Eighty-five ranking, 3, 59, 48, 39, and 85. Okay, that's it. Stay tuned for the next video. And once again, thank you for watching.